let's see what the American tanks can do.
Where do you need us, sir?
Oh, the sharks are circling. Yes, napalm's away.
It looks like they have a lot of airplanes.
Oh, tanks are so slow.
Especially when they're British.
These are American.
You should see why. You should see how I'm feeling.
I got, I believe, two of them, of those infantry Yerevan.
Alright, so I'm guessing there's infantry in the Juliet town now then. The MA8s are there.
Yes, sir.
Probably.
Scouts ready, sir.
Oh, almost shot that MIT with the tow launcher.
Hey Keith, can you unload your guy? In Bravo?
Which guy?
The CV.
Oh shit, sorry. Forgot I did that.
Watch out, cluster. Or no, no,
no,
strike Arrogans.
Yeah.
Mark a target in kilo for your rats if you've not seen it.
If you're that blind.
That was a four stack of Gurkhas standing there. This wizard guy's new.
Oh, look at that train of... Oh man, if my fighters...
Delphins for lunch.
Lost both chaparrals because of that MLRS.
Who's the CV in India?
More planes coming. Center, Juliet.
Fighters. Run, Elder! No.
Oh, but it was evacuating, but it just didn't evac in time.
Yeah. They never do.
Sorry, it's like...
They do when other people's, not when they're yours.
Fighters, yeah. Air security fighters coming into center again, Juliet. Oh no, never mind. They turned around.
Eldar, get ready to turn your marksman off. They'll probably send Seed in a minute.
Yeah.
Probably.
Are you getting mortared, by the way?
Yep.
You're getting arty.
Yeah. Or a bomber, actually.
Yeah. You're gonna have to move that,
Eldar.
Chinese Nighthawks.
No. Hey. No, I'll drive a truck over there. It might be better for them to think that it's not there, you know?
Anti-tank plane as well.
But you're getting close.
Oh, air security fighters coming back in.
Oh.
Just waiting for a target to fly by, and then... Oh shit, you lost everything?
I just...
Just go.
I just love how the Patriots can't shoot anything, and two of them, too, by the way. But, two bucks could actually one-shot kill my Raven.
Yeah, it's realistic, yo.
Come on. Those Patriots can shoot down anything. That's just ridiculous.
Apparently not.
Do we want to take India, or no?
I was gonna try to dive into the buildings of Delta, take the pressure off Juliet.
Oh, they got a tour.
AT coming in the middle.
They have a tour somewhere here.
Ow, ow, ow. Napalm.
Got it.
Phoebe out.
What the hell? Oh,
fucking pivot.
At least, oh boy, that survived. I told it to attack some tanks. Probably went out of sight, and the Nighthawk just continued going there. These guys have a ton of planes, don't they?
Yes, they do.
Yeah, and they've dumped them all on me, and they're still doing it.
Oh my god, look at all those air security fighters. Jesus Christ.
SU-22 M4, I was stood next to one of those yesterday.
Hope you kicked it. Right, there's no anti-air.
Steve, can you move your helicopter into India and just land it? The one in Gulf. Or Lone Wolf, one of you guys drive up into take India?
India, sure.
Yeah, of course, my chopper is on the way.
Alright,
alright. Oh, his chopper is on the way.
Hold yours, normal.
We went to the wrong place.
Finally!
Whoa! God.
I lost a F-15C Eagle because of your stupid, crow tails. They weren't good enough to shoot down two planes.
They got them
both. Jesus Christ. They did, but they had to, like, circle around three times to shoot. Jesus Christ.
They didn't have a shot the first time.
Got slow movers coming. No, it's helicopters on the right.
But yeah, they ain't the best. Hence my boatload.
At the ready, sir.
You should really get into ranking up those AA guns.
Hey, John, you think you can walk me across that field in a Juliet? That tank's over here? That's a disgrace. I'm gonna head for the woods then first and clear that out. Holy shit, it's clear. Captain, welcome you aboard. Why did they napalm? To ask.
That wasn't very fucking helpful.
It's a good thing I only sent Jaegers.
He tried to send a jet across. Whose shit was that? The guy spawned. Jesus Lord. You got 8 alive. Hate it when that happens.
We can do this! Fall Sparta!
Something coming across the middle.
Are they really now? Oh, whoa, boy, that's...
That wizard guy is a noob. A
lot of cheap tanks, yeah. Actually, they're sending.
He doesn't know what to do.
Oh, right. Oh, ASU's for lunch. Excellent.
Your prime choice of food.
I want a medium rare.
Coming right up.
I think I've just about broken everything possible on this little transport vehicle here. And Juliet.
What are your orders, sir?
Anything 2,000 rounds, man.
Finally got him.
Yeah.
Any good place to put down my 4 1K bombs?
I don't know if I'd try to bomb right now. Swat some flies up there.
Okay. Yeah, we need to.
I have some bombers though, still on standby, so I purchased it beforehand.
Keep them.
Okay.
You get your chance.
I'll send a F-18C for these guys here.
Yeah,
and a thunderbolt, just in case.
Oh, free supplies, thank you.
Someone got a jet to shoot out three this MI2 on the right. Down. Can someone shoot that MI2?
No.
Yeah, I'll bring one over in a second.
Firing on the basilica.
Can anybody lay anything on that VDV that's coming across in Juliet?
Yikes! I got some better infantry there real quick.
Yeah, I don't want it to get near my challenges.
I don't have anything at the moment.
So I'm backing them out, but what else have I got?
What the hell, my prowler got destroyed? When did that happen? Better yet, how did it get out of my inventory when I didn't even select it?
Get it,
John? MI2? Yeah. Just spit it out.
That Vildcat is not a bad beast either. It's gonna rain down on them crawlers.
The captain and his crew welcome you aboard. Nighthawk on the way.
Got 2 Falschermakers being those trees in about 30 seconds with Elder.
Okay. I've pulled them right back anyway, so they're out of danger at the moment.
Yeah, in case
I've got some of my own infantry on the way up as well.
I think my Jaeger took them out.
Alright, in that case, time to go Spetsnaz hunting.
No, I think they might still be there, Keith.
Yeah, they're still there, but they're...
Oh, yeah.
They're hurting bad. Oh, they're gonna get me.
Ah, you beat me here.
I will
they
not
got
die.
The Sevian Delta.
They're dead.
There's another one.
See inbound. Oh, he died.
Oh, hey, watch out, Bradley CFV. VDV's still in there.
No, I killed him.
Unless you killed him.
I got them, yeah.
Oh, okay.
You're getting me worried then.
Thanks.
Well, I'm going to still cut those tents open. You might have had a friend.
They do have some friends up here.
Yeah. Or he might have just walked out of there and left it open. I saw one in there earlier. I bet you left it open. I'll take the hit. Ah.
Watch out. Air security fighters coming to Charlie. Evac, evac.
Elder, one of those Charlies has only got 2 hit points left.
Yeah, I know, I'm just backing him out. I'm gonna get some repairs
I've,
up.
I've got some Chinooks here.
Have you? Right.
Nick 25.
Seed, yeah, let's see left side.
Hilo rush right.
Seed's dead. Ah, Rat's got that. Got an automatic over there.
It's a lot of...
They have AA choppers.
That they do. BMP's in the water as well. Someone need a guardian angel? The captain and his crew welcome you aboard. Let's hope the enemy don't have any air defense.
How are you guys doing on the right side?
It'll be fine, I'm going to help him close it down. Oh, Elder, your tanks ran out just in front.
Yeah.
I'll move my Chinooks up.
Oh, cheers.
They're still...
Yeah, Irvin's got some haps here as well. Lots of planes coming right side.
French bias engaging.
There we go. Charlie's getting repaired. Su-27s as well.
I'm Winchester.
They're evacing.
Right, Charlie's fueled up, good to go.
Big assault coming middle, I guess.
What is that on the attack marker? Radar is okay.
See if I can time my attacks just right.
They turned off though. Watch out. Oh, there are the Wemo, yeah, I guess.
have an F-15D right now going in, so they're gone if they don't turn it on. I got one, which was a CV. There was no radar AAs there.
Oh, that poor guy's gonna get ripped to pieces. Try to cross the river like that.
Oh, good lord. It's like instead of continuing to fight in Juliet where it matters, they all just. Where do you need us, sir? Turned into water. Scouts ready, sir. Literally.
I'll say that's a fail.
Elder, which supplies did you poach? Where do you need us, sir?
Poach.
Yeah, apparently you stole somebody's supplies that he needed.
Did I? Oh, is that what the wizard, is that what the wizardry guy is saying?
Yeah, I think so.
No idea. Didn't even see any supplies there, I was... maybe I was shooting at some helicopter, maybe that was it.
Oh, okay.
That was possibly it.
I've got two Chinooks coming to the right for all those helicopters that have run out of ammo.
Oh, and for dessert, T-72s.
Poor shortbread. You drew the short straw as well. Oh, manpads. Stay away. Right, Elder, I've got more supply choppers coming back.
Okay.
Right, Irvin, your healers on the right are fully armed and fueled. No problem. Lone Wolf, you have a new fan.
I have lots of fan, what can I say?
Well, it looks like they walked right around you, Urban.
Yeah, definitely. You know, that's fine with me.
Although I am actually quite disappointed Irvin's command squad is not yet in Foxtrot.
That's what I'm talking about. He just had a four-stack infantry walk right by him.
Yeah, he's slowing down.
They obviously lost, unless he's got something else coming in. There's only one.
I think he's just slacking. He's getting a bit comfortable.
They found him. But there are man pads across that field, so that's as far as I go.
Cheap ship spam. Lone Wolf, watch your longbow.
Oh, thanks for learning me that. Ah, shit. Got killed. Oh well.
User was moved out of your channel. User was moved to your channel.
Oh, so disappointed with block 52s.
They're supposed to be the second best fighters for America, so... go figure, huh?
I'm so disappointed in them.
I feel like, in some sense, that American firepower is lackluster recently. In this game, particularly.
Steel, if you land your Apache, you can use my Hemet. Elder, stop your warrior.
It stopped.
Ooh, John, I got a 100-pointer right out ahead of your M113s. The nice. CV's got to be out there somewhere. That might be it there.
Yep, maybe.
There it is, you got it. Oh, Patch, you got it.
Ah, fucking Lone Wolf again. Stealing all my kills.
Targeting Foxtrot for your rat.
That longbow looks like a surfer in a tube with that already going over it. Tubular man.
lost a Cobra to that friggin' Air Malaris. Right, Elden, you need supplies anyway, because I've been stealing from your fob, so...
Alright, okay at the moment, I think.
Alright, cool. I feel obliged to...
Everything of mine is either fully healthy or dead.
Ah, okay, fair enough. The Nonas.
Yeah. Target marked for you in Mike, rat.
Irvin could get those, maybe. Although his Cassiope has been engaged.
User joined your channel.
Yep.
Is MI-28 coming for my things? My Bradley. Stay away! Oh, cheers, Rat.
I thought you were gonna say, he stole my kill!
No, you actually saved me some trouble, so thank you.
What did you say, Lone Wolf? Please steal my kill?
Yes, that's exactly what I said.
Alright, I'm coming in, don't worry. I'll kill those things for you.
Ah, oh, you're such a hero. My hero. I don't know what we'd do without you.
John, my fighters are coming up with your F-16 C blocks. Want to go shoot one of those things?
Can try. Oh, fuck me. No, there's far too many. Look at them all. And there goes one of my block F-16s. Fucking MiG-23s, honestly.
My F-16, F-15C went... Jesus Christ, they have a lot of air superiority power, don't they?
Yeah, good luck getting shot by that in DCS, though.
I did shoot something down, so... I don't think it was a fair trade, but... At least it was something. I feel like they should actually bump down the price for the F-15Cs... or something. Like, those things die so easily compared to the ECM rating that they have.
That's fine, Irvin, we're winning.
Don't they have 50?
No, they're like 170.
No, ECM 50. Even without the ECM pod, apparently.
I don't know, just compared to the,
John, have you got one of your Chinooks handy?
It's supposed to be much better than this, but...
Okay, I've got a Spartan that's out of fuel, that's all.
Actually, United States... The Nation, the thing is that, like, the F-18 should actually come with an air superiority power variant for United States. They didn't do that.
Well, it's been trying to be campaigned on the forums.
It was a good battle, you should have recorded that one.
For the Marines.
I am.
Yeah, definitely.
Red is a god. Red is a god. Red is a god. Did you stop it yet?
No, mate, I just want to make sure that you got that in. That was actually not so bad.
Imagine if they added the prototype with 20.